Why is it so high?
I don't know. It's your car. Maybe because of that big supercharger in your Pontiac GTP.
That's ridiculous. Saturday, October 29th. We're fishing for blackfish.
All right.
It's Halloween black fishing. Got our camping stuff. We got our stove. Got all our gear set up. So stay tuned for the surprise recipe.
Any comments?
We'll see if we catch anything first off.
We're packed relatively light still.
Oh yeah. I remember the last video for the blackfish. You had like a freaking like wheelbarrow.
Yeah. That was not the move.
I believe it's three per angler per day. Still in season, 16 inches for size. So should be all set with that.
Which one is it? The weak fish?
Oh, that's Tautog blackfish, yeah.
So okay. It gets a little gray because some people are like, well, I keep 30 in my freezer. I eat these five, and then I can get five more tomorrow. Oh, this is cool.
Yeah, not bad, right? So yeah, no more death march.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I haven't seen bluffs like that in a long, long time.
Mm-hmm. I guess like the old scout camp is like up there somewhere.
If you go down all the way, it's like far, far down.
But, okay.
Yeah.
Took a little bench over here.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Hey, John, how many weeks?
How many weeks?
Yeah, how many weeks on the baby?
Many, many, many more weeks until we're even expecting.
The length of a carload.
All right, we just got to the spot. We're loading all our gear. I'm gonna try to find some of those little crabs that we use as bait. Well, there we go. So we're gonna be using these as bait. So put a whole one of these guys on the hook, on a weight, and then wait for the tap and then set the hook.
Just like that. First cast of the day.
First cast of the day.
And it's 10-10. All right. So Kurt, what's the update?
The update was a slow morning bite, but I have a good feeling. A school to go by and then it's game over, then we can cook.
Sounds like a plan. So what just happened?
Just had a first tap, a little tap, and then nothing. So still waiting, and then we'll see what happens.
Progress, right?
There we go. Look at that. Look at that sucker.
There you go. First catch of the day.
Nice.
No more, bud.
So, let's get a stringer.
Yeah.
Look at the teeth. Any non-stationary, whoops. Oh my God. I got that on video too. All right, so always watch your surroundings.
All right.
All right. Oh, just a little guy.
What's that?
Just a little guy.
I got someone back.
Yeah. Oh. Here we go.
Yeah, little guy.
Does that not look like the same one we caught?
It is.
Same spot. Oh, this should be like a monkey fist. All right, patience time. That's a lucky rock. There we go. I see it. All right. Nice, that looks good. Definitely a keeper. It's awesome. Say 17?
Yeah.
Seventeen. Awesome.
Nice.
All right, so we got our two fish.
Yep.
We're headed to our spot and we're gonna do our catch and cook, our fall recipe. We have our blackfish here. We're going to take the fillet, we're going to prep it, get all our ingredients together. Any advice on putting this in?
Let me take a look. I've never really used one of these before, so let me take a look.
That should be in. All right. Oh.
I felt heat.
Yeah, it's working.
It's working.
All right. Okay. I saw your hand go and then, sorry.
I was like, no, it wasn't.
That's good, that's good. Shout out to Eureka. This video is not sponsored by Eureka.
All right, so Kurt, what are we cooking tonight?
We are cooking blackfish pumpkin risotto with spinach and diced garlic and shallots.
Oh, nice. That's
yeah.
Good.
So that's the idea. I do have everything. Here we're gonna prep everything outside. Gotta fillet this guy first, and then we're gonna prep all of our ingredients here. Pumpkin's gonna be a little bit of a surprise, more of a seasonal thing. So, you know, I thought it'd be kind of funny to bring it, so bought that last night. And yeah, we're gonna just start prepping up our stuff to fry. Do you fillet fish, John? Have you ever?
No, I've never actually fillet fish, so I'm getting a crash course.
Yeah.
Nice.
carefully making sure. I did pierce the belly, but went completely around the rib meat and stuff like that, so you have no pieces of any guts in there, because it could taint the meat, although you could give it a good wash just to clean it up. So there we are, fillet number one. All right, just prepped, cut the other fillet. I actually haven't filleted a fish since the last video, actually, which was 1 or 2 years ago. So you should be able to see light through the fish. This is why you should always sharpen your knives. Nice. So it's literally swimming in the sea. Now we're going to enjoy it in risotto. I always love this part of like any fishing videos. Sea salt. All right. I'm so excited, that's awesome. All right, time to prep the other ingredients. I got this from Eric.
Oh, you got it from Eric?
Isn't that awesome?
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah.
Somebody like make it, or like?
I think so, yeah, on like Etsy.
That's cool.
Add the rice first, just toast it a little bit. You're gonna add that white wine. Mm-hmm. And you're gonna keep stirring it until it's all absorbed. Okay. And then you're gonna add 3 cups of stock.
That seems a few more minutes.
All right.
Now we're starting the recipe.
Ooh, it smells good. It smells very gingery. All right.
There's your wine in.
Oh, awesome.
More to the measure.
Ooh.
All right, one sec.
I'm like Michelangelo right now.
So Kurt's dealing with his pumpkin, the great pumpkin. I'm gonna add in, starting off with two 2 cups of vegetable stock. Our risotto rice pretty much absorbed all that wine, so I'm gonna just slow this part.
How's that?
Yeah, we just gotta stream in some of this until it's fully incorporated. So while I've been stirring the rice, this idiot's been carving this thing.
Obsessed with the pumpkin.
How long have you been spending on this stupid pumpkin?
Come on.
Hold on. This guy. Hold on.
Come on. Oh, I gotta find the right. Come on. What's not to love?
Use the mouthpieces. Parmigiano. All right, fish we just reheated just for a few minutes, ready to plate. All of John and myself's hard work. Chef eats last. All right, and there we are.
It's so hearty.
Yeah.
So warm still.
But we finished like 2 minutes ago. Not even.
Yeah. That had to be 2 hours. Like, instead of it up, like.
I think it took about an hour and a half to do everything, from cameras and everything.
It's pretty good. So worth it. It's so fun. This is
what you do at home.
Yeah. Well, and it's better than even like what I would make at home. Mm-hmm. Eat it out here, like.
Yeah. Mm. How you doing?
Hey.
Eat the sashimi.
We're cooking.
Huh?
We're cooking.
You cooking?
Yeah.
You not eating low?
You want some?
You make it or you go catch and cook.
Yeah, catch and cook. Yeah. Came out good.
All right, so we just finished up. The food was great. First catch and cook ever on the channel.
Yeah. So, I think it's a success.
Yeah. A lot of work. Thanks for the help, John.
Anytime.
Appreciate it. But yeah, everybody have a happy, healthy Halloween, and see you in the next video.
Take it easy.
Peace.